and yeah, I didn't have to yell at him or anything. I just made a kissy sound, and that distracted him away from the activity out there. No big deal. No punishment. No. You could interact with all kinds of temperaments, you know, and play styles. Best buddies forever, right?
That's awesome.
Yeah, that was really cute. These guys are really good together. And they just met. You act like you've known each other forever.
Are they next to each other in the kennel?
Yeah. Yeeta. He's easily distracted. Come on, boy. Which is good for me because I can distract him too.